How to create and use drop-down list in Google Sheets on mobile. So first of all, select the cell or range of cells where you want the drop-down list. Now tap the three dots at the top right corner and choose data validation. Under the criteria, select drop-down or list of items. Now add items for your list. Apple, enter, banana, enter, and mango. Tap save to apply the drop down list. Tap on the cell with the drop down and select item you want from the list. That's it.